arguing is like yelling at deaf people. You are better off spending your time more wisely. For example, having conversations or learning from others, which is what I do. Whenever someone tries to get into an argument with me in public or online, you know what I'm talking about, YouTube comments, I don't engage. You can choose whether you wish to engage with that person or not. I have a Twitter. I use Reddit. I have YouTube comments, but I don't engage in those platforms because all I see is people arguing. I'm reluctant to get on Twitch because all I see nowadays is a civil war. People just fighting and causing drama and chaos. And I see just a bunch of kids spending or wasting valuable time and energy and resources, things that are just not necessary. Arguing doesn't prove anything. I remember when I was in university, we would have 3-hour lectures in class. 3 hours sitting in a classroom with like 100, 300 students, 300 people, okay? One professor in the front. He would deliver his lecture, and his lesson, if he really, really compressed everything and was more efficient, would be done in like half an hour. But the problem was people, students, especially white kids, would just argue and disagree with him and just go back and forth in the class, and it would become a debate. Now, a debate is just a classier form of arguing. It's just more sophisticated, but it's just the same thing. It's useless. When I'm in class, I'm there to learn. I only ask questions, and I just want to build off of what I'm learning or who I'm learning from. That's productive to me. That's being, you know, about a positive mindset when you're bouncing ideas from another person. But arguing is the opposite, okay? That person believes in A, I believe in B. There's no point. The conversation is over. There's no point in continuing. So, the point of this video is to never argue with anyone. Don't engage with them. It's a waste of your time, energy, and resources, okay? You're better off spent learning from someone else or having a conversation with someone else. That is more valuable, all right? So, no more arguing, all right? Love you. Bye.